Hello, Ilham.
Hi, Martial.
So today we're introducing our new sustainability approach, One Planet. We had one before, so what's new about this one?
Well, this is first of all part of the growth strategy, and you may remember we launched Solvay One. So the new Solvay sustainability strategy will be called Solvay One Planet. So what is new compared to the past is that this strategy, this roadmap is more holistic, is more inclusive to things which are very important to our business. It's crafted around three pillars.
Which are?
First one is climate, second one is resources, the third one is called better life. And you may not know, but you know, our sustainable solution are already going to those three pillars, roughly one-third, right? Mm-hmm. So climate is about emissions, right?
Yeah.
What is new and bolder than what we've done in the past, you remember that we were one of the very first companies who have decoupled the top line growth with the emissions,
mm-hmm.
right? Minus a million ton by 2025.
Yeah.
What we are saying here is that we are going to accelerate the energy transition and cutting our emission in a way that is going to align us with the Paris Agreement and to be below the famous 2°C,
okay.
right? So that's important. That's, you know, huge investments and efforts which we're going to ask from the GBUs and from our businesses.
Okay. Ilham, what about our coal consumption? It's a pretty big deal for us, right?
It is. And we have made some bold decision there. First of all, we're not going to invest anymore in any coal, you know, energy source plant in the future. That's important. Number two, we're going to accelerate the energy transition out of coal. We are already doing it. In 2019, we did it for Bernburg and Rheinberg, and we are looking for options in other manufacturing sites. We are going to accelerate it. Whenever there is a better alternative to coal, we are going to go after it. The second pillar is about resources.
Okay.
And when we talk about resources, it's about water, energy, paper, waste, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what we are going to do, and you know that water is very close to my heart, we are going to ensure that we are going to use less and less fresh water as intake, you know, in
mm-hmm.
our manufacturing sites. And we're going to move to minus 25% by 2030.
And how many swimming pools is that?
Yeah, you know that I like Olympic swimming pool. 33,000
oh.
Olympic swimming pool.
Okay.
I've done the math.
And the third pillar was?
And the third pillar is about better life.
Uh-huh.
It's about people, is about our employees, the communities. And the thing I'm proud of is that we're going to look at a very special moment in the lives of our employees and their families, is the parental leave.
Mm-hmm.
You know that today we have 14 weeks maternity leave. We're going to
yeah.
extend it to 16 weeks because that's the best in class measure in the world. So we
mm-hmm.
want to be the best in class. But more than that, we are going to extend it to the co-parents, right? So the co-parents will also get 16 weeks going forward by 2021.
And that's irrespective of gender?
Irrespective of gender.
Is there anything bigger that you can do past something like that?
Well, the bigger dream is carbon neutrality, which looks, you know, almost in opposition in being part of the chemical industry, or any industry, by the way. But frankly, we should raise the bar. We should think, you know, big. We should reimagine big. We should reinvent our chemistries, our science. And I put a challenge for Solvay people, for Solvay research and development people, for our innovators, how we can reinvent towards that carbon neutrality.
Okay, great. Thank you very much, Ilham.
Thank you.